This story is about a boy that went from popular to not. Jake is a 13 boy and was the coolest kid in his school. He had a secret, he wet the bed almost every night. Jake woke up wet as usual. He took off his good night and got dressed and then went down to the kitchen. His mom says, "Hi, I was just about to call you down here, breakfast is ready." Jake sat down at the table and his mom put a plate with bacon and eggs on it. His mom sat down across the table from Jake and asked Jake if he wet the bed. Jake said yes and his mom said okay and they finished eating and Jake went to school. In his second class of the day, Jake's friend Bill invited Jake to a sleepover. The day went on, school ended and Jake went home. Jake asked his parents if you could go over to Bill's to sleep over. His parents said yes, so his dad drove him to Bill's house. Jake knocked on the door and Bill answered and told Jake to put his things in the spare room. Jake did and went to the living room. Jake and Bill watched TV till 10 p.m. when Bill's mom said it was time for bed. Jake went to bed and fell asleep fast. In the morning, Bill woke up before Jake, so he went to wake Jake up. Bill saw that Jake wet the bed. Bill got his phone and took a few pictures and went to the living room. This story is about a boy that went from popular to not. Jake is a 13 boy and was the coolest kid in his school. He had a secret, he wet the bed almost every night. Jake woke up wet as usual. He took off his good night and got dressed and then went down to the kitchen. His mom says, "Hi, I was just about to call you down here." 30 minutes later, Jake woke up and noticed that he wet the bed. He began to panic when Bill's mom walked in and seen that Jake wet the bed and said that it was okay and that she would take care of it and wouldn't say anything. Jake said thanks and went to the living room. Bill did not say anything and they watched TV. At 2, Jake went home and the rest of the weekend went by. On Monday, Jake went to school and he found out that Bill took pictures and shared them with everyone. They all teased him and called him names. The day went on and Jake got home. His mom saw that Jake was upset and asked him what was wrong. He told his mom what happened and his mom phoned Bill's mom and told her what happened. Bill's mom was very mad and she called him into the kitchen and told him that he was grounded for 2 weeks and a month for what he did to Jake. It's been 2 years since then and Jake still gets teased by a few students. But he has met two good friends that don't care that he wets the bed. 30 minutes later, Jake woke up and noticed that he wet the bed. He began to panic when Bill's mom walked in and seen that Jake wet the bed and said that it was okay and that she would take care of it and wouldn't say anything. Jake said thanks and went to the living room.